you can join me.
Can we?
Again, I hit live. I hit star.
But does that mean you're live?
I'm hoping that the technical difficulties we've been having are cleared up. And I am, in fact, live.
So does that mean we bust out the hydraulics?
You haven't even got into the game yet. You have to get into the game.
Are you suggesting some extensions?
Yes.
Why am I getting double sound alerts again? I thought I had that fixed.
Sound alerts will never be fixed.
Because it was fixed for a little while, but I heard it again. Because that was Tharman's sound. Who should be in bed.
Okay, how many?
Okay. What was I doing? Oh, watering garden. Watering garden. Where's my watering can? Hey. Who's... We are not streaming Minecraft. So why are we got creeper noises? TJ? Different game. This is Stardew. Holy cow, 32 months? That's impressive, TJ. Thank you. You still forgot Europe got rid of sleep. Oh, I know, but according to Wolfie, who left early during the stream that you were on, she had to go to get some sleep. So I don't think Europe got rid of sleep, because she's in Europe, and she clearly said, I'm sorry guys, have to leave early, I need some sleep.
Wait, Dusty. Mm-hmm. Are you saying that Wolfie broke the law?
I don't think it's the law. I think people actually...
Well, if Wolfie went to sleep, then Wolfie broke the law.
No, I think Europe allows people to sleep. Gothic does it all the time.
Sounds silly, though.
I don't know.
It's Tharman who doesn't sleep.
Yeah, that is true. That is very, very true. I have taken care of my own garden. I guess I should go in and pet the birds and the bunny. The bunny is spooying. That's adorable. Oh! Who did I not? No, I already pet you, Sunshine. You don't get more pets. No, I gotta pet the other people.
Pet Sunshine.
I did pet Sunshine. I'm trying to pet the dino. There it is. Okay. And now I gotta pick up all the stuff in here. Oh, duck feathers are pretty. Oh, I ran out of room in my inventory already. That was quick. What am I gonna do? I guess put it... Do we sell duck feathers?
Yes.
Unless you don't want to.
I closed the door on the dino and the dino's like freaking out, vibrating.
Duck feathers do make a fairly decent gift to some people, too. I think Emily loves them.
Is that the one who I'm dating? So,
yes, Emily is the one you're dating.
You have committed crimes against Skyrim and the people. What do you have to say? Wait, what?
What? Who committed crimes?
I did not.
Oh, Tharman's in.
I closed the door on the
like
dinosaur,
I said.
Not the chicken. So I did not commit any crimes against Skyrim, because dinosaurs aren't in Skyrim. Hey,
where's Clint? Why is he Clint on his office? What the fuck?
Clint's missing?
Yeah.
He should be here. Is he off visiting or having a TAT, as the kids say it? I don't know if that's how they say it.
Oh, he's up at the community center. Okay.
Oh yeah, the community center's finished, so some of them will wander up there now.
Yeah.
Dusty, we need to go to the island.
Oh yeah, I forgot we were doing the island stuff. I didn't get all the eggs. Is it okay? The eggs aren't gone? Somebody get...
Yes.
Somebody else get the eggs. I forgot. Tharman, can you get the eggs?
Oh my god.
I need room in my inventory before I go. I'm sorry. I'm just going to put some stuff away if that's all right with you.
Why do we have a tree in the chicken pen?
There's a tree in the chicken pen?
There is a tree in the chicken pen.
Well, I didn't do that. What I'm doing is putting totally inappropriate things in the, fridge. That I'll get out later, I promise. Okay, that should work. Okay, to the island. I don't remember how to get to the island. By the way, something neat on the SMP. Other than the fact that I have a cursed hole. What else did you find that's neat? Where are we going? This way? I thought we were going, honey. I'm confused.
Well, because I found an idea. I remembered something.
That we're supposed to go to the island.
Yeah, and I remembered something.
Huge jungle temple thing from one of the mods. Nice! Now, we learned today, May, that I have the only fishing hole that will never give you anything more than fish. And there's no reason for it. Oh, I forgot about
this. Yeah, she has a cursed fishing hole. Yeah. You're not gonna let me pass because you could lose your job. What if I give you this?
Did you just bribe the guy?
Yeah, I bribed the guy.
Okay. Whoa, what is this place?
Dark Shrine of Selfishness. Dark Shrine of Memory. Dark Shrine of Night Terrors. Ancient magic seal of protection will be lifted, allowing monsters to appear at your farm at night.
Why would we want that?
Oh, I stepped on a magic circle.
This all sounds bad.
Oh, hey! Neat. Hey, look, it's the Wizard's Ink.
There's a book. Curse the Countryside, a spell book for the rural rich. I don't know. These all sound like bad things.
Did you grab the thing?
What thing?
The ink.
No. Was I supposed to grab
the ink? Grab the ink, yeah.
Alright, got the ink. Oh. You found the Wizard's Lost Magic Ink? Better return it to him. Okay, I forgot we were doing that quest. Where are we now? Oh, so to give it back to
and then go up the ladder.
Oh, cutscene. Found my ink. Excellent. Uh-oh. He doesn't sound happy. Did you happen to see my ex-wife? No? What about her house? Do you think she lives alone or... Oh my god, he's crushing on his ex. Never do that, dude. Move on. Anyway, you must be wondering about your reward here. What do I get? Okay, that's a lot of smoke. It's a book of summoning. The arcane potential is immense, but I'll make it simple for you. Using this book, you can summon magic buildings directly to your farm. I think you'll find it useful. Magic buildings? I almost forgot to say, thank you.
So, we can straight up, by using dragon teeth, bananas, iridium bars, and a million gold, make an obelisk to warp us directly to the island. Or coconut and cactus fruit and 20 iridium bars and 1 million gold makes a desert obelisk.
Oh, Junimos will harvest for us, too.
Yes, that is the big thing, because we drop that outside and we get the little Junimos running around our farm.
That sounds helpful.
Yes.
Unfortunately.
Oh, I went to the beach and I looted all the trash out of the traps that was there. I left fish.
That's perfectly fine.
Put it into the trash can near the...
Yeah, I saw the quest. I'm heading there now for that.
Okay, so I guess that does count as trash for...
Yes, it does.
Okay.
That's easier.
And it's too late to make it down to the beach. Oh, hey, a third baby.
Oh my goodness, yes, there's now three baby raccoons.
I need a gift for the missus. He's looking for bug meat and a rusty spoon.
Where are we gonna find a rusty spoon?
In the mines. Oh. Alongside the bug meat.
I know the bug meat, but I've never seen a rusty spoon. But we're still on the boat. I think we missed out. But... So I guess that's a tomorrow thing?
Yeah, that'll be a tomorrow thing.
Take a look at when I can plant the seeds that are in my fridge. Let's see. So it's... What season are we in again? It just says Friday the 26th. It doesn't tell me what season. Anyone know?
What
season are we in?
Spring.
This is spring. Plant these in warm weather, so that makes that a summer one, I bet. And this is summer. So I have to... Okay. Yes, Tharman?
I have found out something.
What did you find out?
Yeah, they found that too.
What are you talking about?
I think I'll have to show you, but... the... Wizard has his house connected to his ex's wife.
Yeah, that's yes. How we got back there.
That's how we got back there, okay. Yes. And he wanted to know if anyone lived there, and he was trying to ask us questions that you never asked.
Oh, wait, Thurman, before you go in, come here a sec. Come back out, Thurman. Check this out. Shortcut.
Oh, fuck off.
I take it you found something new that you didn't want to know. Showed him the little secret.
Yeah, on the between the bushes.
Yeah.
Like, fuck that. Who does that?
Who? Well, obviously Nate does that. Actually, I probably should.
No, the developer says that.
It's getting late. Oh no. I probably should go to bed. But I got an acorn to plant in the middle of the road.
Dusty just hates us.
Wait, so you're the one planting all those acorns in the middle of the goddamn road?
Maybe.
God damn it, dear.
I can chop them down when they grow. Real handy.
No, you don't!
I could, though. That is the whole theory behind me doing that. I will cut them eventually.
So what you're saying is I just gotta break all of the seeds I find in the middle of the road and...
Yes.
But I put that there.
Oh, yes. You, the jungle... I have also found one of the huge jungle temples, and I have already looted it, so...
Okay, 15,000 is not bad. I forgot to tweet I'm live. I probably should do that.
Oh. Also, Hugh, feel free to take a look around my house if you want.
There. Alright, so now.
These are very hippie.
Now, oh, I gotta water my plants first before we leave. I'm still running.
I got up early and fed all the farm animals.
Oh, that was very nice of you.
No. Maru did that.
Oh.
This farm looks so overgrown.
I still give you a hug, to Krobus.
You just love having your roommate there, don't you?
Yep.
Krobus deserves love too.
I don't have my wife yet. Still need two more hearts. Doing very lousy about that, actually. All right, so. Hi, Nay.
All right.
So now we're gonna go to the boat thingy?
Yes.
All right, I'll go for the walk. Walking. And there is a wild buffalo in chat if anyone wants that. I think I said that right. Not certain. To the beach. I don't think I'm gonna run into Emily on my way to the beach, sadly. Just can't. I hand him a carrot.
Here you go, Nay. Have some tea.
Can't look to carrot.
Makes you run faster.
Makes you run faster?
Yeah, gives you a sweet boost.
Gives you the zoomies.
Yeah, I do.
It's the caffeine.
It's green tea. It doesn't really have caffeine.
Oh.
Yeah, green tea doesn't have a whole lot of caffeine. It just gives you energy. Gives you 30 max energy and 0.5 speed for 4 minutes. I am also pretty sure this is Emily. I asked Emily want a gift today.
What? But I took the boat. You ran into my girlfriend and she wants a gift? I see how it is.
Yeah, it's her birthday today.
Shit, I gotta get back on the boat. Yes, back to Stardew Valley. No, I don't want the cutscene. Why did you find that before I went here? Around the corner. Where is she?
In her room.
I don't remember where she lives. I'm not a good girlfriend. Where she lives?
Use the map. Go left.
Okay.
First house.
Oh no, I got a argument with Haley and...
Yeah, because you gave her the gift.
Majority of the house, you know it. Oh no, they're arguing between the two of them about cleaning.
Oh, right.
She has a name, you know. I think she's jealous of me. I bet you understand my point of view here. I think I'm walking in. I don't want to get involved in this. Really sorry to involve you in this. Clean under the cushions. That's actually kind of yucky. That's only because I cleaned them last week. Why not have this be your one weekly job? Sigh. Well, now Haley's mad at me. Alright. Job every week. And there won't be any reason to argue over it. Okay, this is good. This is good.
All right.
Oh, great. Cutscene happening. You know what? Oh, good. She is still here. I was like, I didn't think she's still here. All right. Here. Take this. There. She's got a birthday present. Now I gotta go.
What the fuck?
Fuck the what?
Back down. You're ahead of me on the quest, aren't you?
No. It's raining on the island, so Birdie isn't outside.
Ah. So we have to wait?
Yep.
Can't remember if I got a tent still.
I have my tent on me.
Yeah, talk about zoomies. He's got the Kevin rainbow cat emote going. All right. Yeah, I had an emerald still in my inventory, so I just handed that to her. It's not her favorite, but it'll work. Don't forget, you also have a whole lot of nuts to find on the island. We found all the ones we could find that we can reach. We did that last week, you.
Mm-hmm.
And they don't seem to repopulate that fast.
There are only so many,
Got an amethyst from a...
So many golden walnuts you get per thing on the island. There's only so many in the game.
Because, like, the one up there we can't get access to yet. That's the thing we need to do we haven't done yet. It feels like Kane's finding a bunch. He's got two so far. Thirtieth nuts is what he's saying.
Mm-hmm.
I got fiber. I don't know why I have fiber, but I got fiber.
Also, Dusty.
Yes?
I have great news for you.
Okay.
If you marry Emily, her parrot will move there with you.
Ah, nice. I have to... how many hearts do I have with her? I don't think I have enough hearts yet. Oh! I do.
You gave her a gift on your birthday. On her birthday, you do.
I do.
Yes, you need... you now need...
the mermaid rain. Pendant.
Which I don't... how do I get that?
I actually rain. Have one in my chest.
Oh. So I guess eventually when we return from the island, I will have to get married. Thankfully, 1.6 made it so we can buy the nuts we can't find, so I can avoid the most annoying ones to find in the game. It's expensive, though, to buy them.
Feel better than not having them.
Yeah. Yeah, 10k per nut is expensive.
If you could just buy, like, a specific amount of nuts, though, rather than just, like, all of them, that would be good.
Oh, what's this? Oh, I found pretty crystals in a cave. They change color when you touch them. This is really pretty. I don't know what it's for. That's pretty. I found a secret tunnel! Did you find that one, honey? Or you probably already knew about the cave, huh? Nothing down here. I guess... this was the jungle.
Oh, neat!
What?
You found the star drop. It's strange, but the taste reminds you of toast.
Yes, Armin. You like your starch. You like your toasty fruit.
It's just wrong. That's all I have to say. How do I get up there? I don't know. How are you finding these nuts?
I'm doing stuff through the volcano.
Oh, the volcano, yeah.
Also, it's getting late, so...
Well, we're gonna sleep on the island.
Yes. Just so that you know that you don't have that many hours.
It's 7 o'clock, so it's okay. We have time yet.
This shortcut is so freaking useful.
The one that, Nay showed you?
Yes.
I was shocked when he showed it to us the first time, as I had no idea.
I just found it on complete accident, too. That's the best part.
Okay, I'm leaving the hair before I die if I can. I am not good enough to help you with in the lava to get nuts. That hurt.
I'm gonna cut down all these fucking trees. They're getting annoying.
Where do you want to set up a tent?
Right outside the volcano.
Because I have one left. I can set mine up. Into more space. How about there? There we go. I'm going to bed. You get the nuts in the little rock circles, like the one next to the golden parrot beside the volcano. We got that the first time we were here. I don't know if they've redone. I mean, when do they repopulate?
They don't.
Oh.
Again, there's only 130 nuts per game. So if we got the nut, then that's the only nut that'll ever spawn there. And I don't remember what nuts we've gotten and what nuts we haven't gotten.
Yeah, that is true. Cause it's
I think I still have like, I think I still have like two or three that I haven't gotten through mining or through fishing. So.
We probably missed some, Hugh, because I don't know what ones he's gotten. He doesn't know what ones I've gotten. I just want to give the pendant over to the nice little old lady. Hopefully it won't be raining, so she'll come out so we can give it to her. So I can go back and get married. Well, you gotta give me the pendant first, I suppose. I'm the only one in bed. What's with the rest of you guys?
11:30. I'm still young.
I see how it is.
Look, the cat's in my house. I have to pet the cat.
Yeah, I'm not home. He's gotta sleep somewhere. Oh.
Waiting for other players. 3 out of 4.
I know.
Yeah, I'm in the middle of a goddamn dungeon. Hi, hello. How are you?
You were warned.
I'm on fire.
You were warned.
I'm being good. I'm patiently waiting.
What? Where? Oh my god, how am I supposed to get those goddamn... How am I supposed to go through this in a single day?
That I can't tell you.
Speedrun?
I'm going as fast as I can.
Well, we did get...
Wait, did I finally make it? Ah, yes! Okay, never mind. I finally made it.
And one nut counter up the corner.
Yes! Oh my god!
Congrats. Exhaust though if you don't get the tent. You just barely made it to the tent. Hugh says you're not meant to run the entire thing in a day, but congrats.
I did the entire thing in a day!
An explosion was heard in the night. Oh no. Who blew something up?
I didn't. Maybe.
Tharman summoned something to the farm again.
What's coming to the farm this time?
Okay, Dusty, come with me.
But the old lady will be out.
Yeah, I know.
You already did everything in here.
No, I didn't.
What?
I need to use that. I need to give you this. Read this book.
Bait and bobber?
Yes. Congratulations. Have some fishing XP.
Okay.
You're never gonna get any other way.
True.
Come in here. Welcome to the forge!
There's a box.
With a prismatic shard in it.
Oh.
Yes.
Okay.
So... with cinder shards and a prismatic shard, you can actually upgrade stuff here. You can forge rings together here. You can do all sorts of wonky game-breaking shit at the top of the volcano.
Okay, then. Maybe I should put the prism shard back in the box then.
Nope.
Oh, it's gone. Never mind.
That box, it... You need the prismatic shard anyways, Dusty.
I know, I just don't want to lose it.
Well, you're not going to.
Do you know me?
Can I have that wood back that you... Joinked.
I hate you could see the two nuts up there.
Thank you.
Yeah, I know, and it takes 10 to get them, I think.
Because we need more nuts. Will the lady give us nuts? Because,
I believe we get some nuts for doing the quest.
We don't have enough nuts to feed that one parrot we walked by.
Also, the obelisk near Dusty takes us to our part of the farm.
Oh, yeah, I saw that. That's neat.
Well, time to harvest the cauliflowers because otherwise they dry tomorrow.
That's a good point. Thank you for taking care of that.
No, those were my cauliflowers.
Oh, well, I might have some too. Okay.
No, I don't see anything.
It's his. So we did find the right thing. Oh my god, Rapidash was there and I missed it? I'm mad at myself now. It still smells after all these years. There's a halfway point with a parrot asking for...
Yeah, I got that.
Okay. Well, I guess you were not supposed to... You know, it's been lonely life here, child, but I don't regret it at all. I'm doing right by my old man, and we'll be together again someday soon. So now, or he's gone, you should live your life.
I want to say... Yeah.
I don't know which one to take.
I'm saying it's an honorable thing to do.
Because it is. But at the same time, she should live her life.
You have great wisdom, child, and you've brought me great peace. This locket will comfort me for the rest of my days. Now, how can I repay you for this? Oh, I know. How about I teach you a special recipe? Something I discovered in the many years I spent here.
I don't want a recipe. I want nuts. Give me nuts.
You can take these too.
Fairy dust. Okay, we got nuts too.
Fairy dust is actually really neat because you can use it to skip the processing time for a machine.
Alright, so we have more nuts. Do we have enough nuts?
We have eight nuts.
That's not enough nuts.
Hello, parrot.
We need more nuts. We run out of places to get nuts.
20 nuts for that. Yeah, we have 8 nuts.
I think there was a guy around here that wanted 10 nuts, but I don't remember.
Yes, I got it.
Got what?
I need to hoe this.
A plushie.
A plushie?
Yes.
Nice.
Do you want some tea?
Sure. I know I saw a parrot that wanted 10 nuts, but we need 2 more nuts that we don't have.
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna go check at Leo's place.
Leo? Yeah. Oh, the little kid?
Yeah. Hidden shrine in the rainforest. Okay, so it no longer tells us. Okay, so I think I got all the ones from fishing.
What's this thing?
That's the hidden shrine in the rainforest.
How do we get in?
Don't know.
I think we might have to break down and buy 2.
Oh!
Where'd he come from? Ah, this is the hidden shrine in the rainforest. And you found a nut.
When dark clouds cry, begin your quest to seek each of the fabled gem birds for each day, one north, south, east, or west, arrange their gifts upon my door.
It's a puzzle.
Ah!
So, where do we find stuff?
There are hidden birds. One at the north of the island, one at the south, one at the west, one at the east. Find the birds! Except I think it has to be while it's raining.
Who knows when it'll be raining on the island?
Not the TV.
Buy two nuts?
Can you buy just two nuts?
I don't know. I gotta see what the guy says that you have to buy nuts. Or do you have to buy them in bulk?
I think the nuts you have to buy in bulk.
Yeah, he wants 900 almost. He wants almost a million gold.
That's fine. Where did I go? Oh,
there. Over there.
I'm here. Can I like chop this thing down?
No.
No.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
No. I can't chop that thing. Do you all have bananas? I've never seen a banana.
I haven't seen a banana tree yet.
No, so no. And we have to keep coming back here every day to see if it's raining. It's a pain in the ass.
Are you gonna stay there?
We can't. I don't have any more tents. We can't get the house so you can stay here easier.
Haha! Got that done.
Okay, so we got 10 nuts, but I can't remember where the bird was that wanted 10.
By the volcano. You're walking towards them right now. Oh. Nope, south.
Okay. So,
10 walnuts, repair bridge.
Yay!
Summon the birds!
Look at them go. They're working so hard. That was very nice. Speaking of birds, by the way, Cinder has learned a new life skill. He has figured out how to coo like a pigeon. When the pigeons are here, he sits there cooing at them. It sounds very much like a pigeon. I don't know how he managed to learn this. But so far, it has not fooled the pigeons. I have found a golden coconut.
Awesome.
TD will tell you, he says, when it rains on the island. What do we do with a golden coconut?
Sell it, I think.
Whoa! What is this? Oh my goodness, we got a raid from Cyborg! Welcome in! Hi, Cyborg! I forgot I made that noise. Don't hear it often. Says, bring it to Clint like a geode. Oh. I also found a fossilized leg. Do we want that for anything?
Yes. That goes to the museum.
Ah. How you doing, Cyborg? You gotta go do whatever it is you do to recover after stream. That is fine. But thank you for raiding. I don't think Cat's here to do shoutouts. I think TJ's wandered off too. Whoa!
I blew up a bomb!
I found a guy in a cutscene. Thank you, I thought I was done for? I've been stuck in this cave for months?
Oh yeah, we found his stuff, the archaeology.
One more cave mushroom salad, I would have been off the deep end. Shrubbery.
So rubbery.
Oh, no, Hugh says you bring it to Clint like a geode. and the fossil, not the museum, because you'll need it for more guns. So I don't get rid of that. Anyway, I'm Professor Snail. I've been conducting a survey on this island's flora and fauna for the last year. Truly remarkable place. Well, I think I'll go back to my tent and freshen up a little. I'm afraid of smelling mushrooms. You should stop by the tent sometimes. An enterprising individual like yourself could be a major asset in my projects. Oh, so that's his tent that we saw that we couldn't do anything
with.
Ooh. It's getting dark, though. Do you have a... You said you have a tent?
Yeah.
Okay. Find all kinds of fossils. What's this? That looks like something. Bone fragments. How did you get across there? I guess I gotta...
Just cut it, dear.
I know, I'm looking for my thingy doodle.
Rahuzi, what's this?
You don't even have to use it. You can just cut it with whatever tool you have.
Where are we gonna go sleep?
I'm going to the docks.
Docks? Dusty needs inventory management. So you're going up now? I don't have a tent, so I'm following you.
Yeah, I know. I want to find the field office up here.
Wait.
I don't know Ginger Island is... Dear.
Oh, I thought you were putting up a tent. I don't think we can sleep in his tent, can we? Oh, you found a nut.
I had a suspicion about that spot. Because it had a circle on it.
Yeah, because this is...
Now, circles are sus. Awake.
See? We got stuff.
Okay, come in. Okay. I'm probably gonna.
Welcome to my field office. There's nothing here.
We're gonna be too tired. As you see,
setback. That's where you come in.
Yeah.
I'm in the bone business. This island is full of bones. So if you ever encounter them, fossils or mummified specimens on the island, bring them to my desk. I'll make it worth your while.
So those.
And that's it.
The fossils I have.
Yeah.
He has, but we gotta get to sleep. It's already 12:20. Now where are you going?
I'm going to get the tent! It's right in here!
Oh, you put it away?
Because I don't have inventory space, dear! Yes, yes, yes. There you go. Have your tent!
Thank you. He was just sipping away over here. Let me guess, you're going to go put stuff into the museum?
Yes!
I will do that when it's morning. It's already 1:10. You are going to exhaust yourself. Hey, stop looking at my husband's tent. That's only for me to look at, Kat. I mean, come on. I know it's dusty after dark, but really?
Because I had a mummified frog.
I've got a mummified... I've got a leg, I think. And a Nautilus.
Hello,
fossil.
Kevin. Are you okay, Kevin? No, he's not okay.
He just looked at me like, oh my god, I got caught doing something. Mom saw me.
He's nipping out, I think. That's his look. I don't know, but that's his look of nipping out.
He ate all the nip, what, 2 weeks ago now? Come to think of it, the Dusty versus Rob channel's not seen usage in quite a while. One can say it's gotten a little dusty. I can't help it. We've been getting along. We haven't had any arguments about egg salad or anything in a while. Some items were placed in the town's lost and found. Does that mean someone didn't go to bed? Or so how? Donate to the museum. I just donated 2 legs, it looks like. Is that it?
I think this is this money?
Alright.
Awesome.
I gotta get a bean. We're gonna reach in, pull out something. This one here. God, every time I open it up, it smells like pancakes and maple syrup. This one here is green with spots. Let's look at the guide. which is at the top. And this one, I'd say it's either Booger or Juicy Pear. Oh, that's Booger. I need my apartment patty for that
one. I love it. I love it.
Oh, that's bad. You love what?
You'll see when you get home.
All right. It's not raining, so I guess we go back. Is there more we can do here when it's not raining? Or are we stuck right now? I think he's ignoring me. Rob?
I'm panning. What?
Is there more we can do here while it's not raining?
I mean, yeah, there's still stuff to find.
God.
Like what? What can I...
Nuts! Like, you don't have to be here, Dusty.
No, I want to do stuff. I just don't know what to do because we've went over the entire island.
Yeah, well, it right now, it's... Because it's summertime, like, we gotta go back to the farm to plant more stuff. So that needs to happen. Then you need to go and,
Did Rob do the survey in the tent?
Yes, I did the survey. Like, you need to go back to the... Because all of the stuff, it's summer now, so all of the stuff you had planted is dead.
Oh, that's sad to think about.
Yeah, it's summer now. It's this change of a season.
Oh, I need the pendant you have, too.
And that, too.
It looks like we failed the trash quest.
Here.
Oh, you have one of those?
Take that.
I'm sorry, you failed the trash.
Because somehow we didn't put trash into the...
I threw what I found in the bin whenever I had enough.
Huh. He didn't want the Nautilus fossil. That's weird. It says it's an artifact.
Huh?
I have a Nautilus fossil, but when I went to donate to him, he didn't take it.
That's not one of those things. That's a museum artifact.
Oh, for here.
Yeah.
Nope. That's mail, it looks like. Give me this advice. I like you. Want you to stay here. Want to ask for someone's marriage. You need to get the mermaid's pendant. Yeah, we know this. I gotta get one. Go camping. Meet me in the secret woods after 10 p.m. Love, Emily. What?
That's her 10 heart event.
Okay, then. Well, I need to figure out where the secret woods is.
And I'm gonna make Thurman have a bit of a heart attack.
You donated the prismatic shard?
It needs to
have the sword.
Yeah, so go to the volcano and get it. Everyone gets a prismatic shard from the volcano.
Okay.
Where's my hoe? There it is.
So many bad comments, so little time.
It's dusty after dark. You're allowed.
On the street corner.
Let's see. Actually, I don't have to go to Clint with the coconut. I got that break geo thing right here at the farm. Won't that work?
Nobody's been taking care of the rabbits!
There's only one rabbit.
Or the chickens, or the anything. Ah!
You get a chance after you're done panicking about that. Did I have the mermaid pendant? Tonight on Dusty After Dark, when the tent is rocking, don't come and knock it. Let's see, I want to go to Duke. So, okay, so the Nautilus fossil is already in the museum, so I just sell it then?
Mm-hmm.
I went all the way here for nothing? I am sad. I guess I will head back. Actually, no, it's a new day. Is it too late to go to Pierre?
Who's using all of our money?
Why is all the money going away? That's a good question.
Because it's a new season, so I'm buying seeds.
Oh, you're buying seeds too? Because I want to do that, so I probably should.
Okay, then I'm going to sell all of this stuff to make up that money again.
Except I haven't found Pierre's thing, and I'm lost. There it is. Let's see.
Also, we should get a mill.
I need to take Dusty out. I need to get onto Dusty's PC at one of these times so I can just start moving the farm buildings around and clean this place up.
Figure out which trees are safe to remove because I am starting to get actually frustrated trying to get around this farm.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know which ones to cut or not because I don't know which ones are fruit trees.
I don't know.
That we have no fruit. We have one fruit tree outside and it's by the chicken coop.
Yeah, everything else is.
Everything else is good to go.
Unless it's tapped.
It's good to go.
Because we got two things that are tapped.
Yeah, we can always grow more trees and get rid of them.
But yeah, otherwise, yeah, everything's in the trees are in the greenhouse, so you're perfectly fine to chop down stuff.
Only the trees in front of my house are not safe to cut.
Well, no, he's
well, our area is clear. It's no, like the middle section.
Yes.
Like I'm trying to walk through and I keep running into dead ends because of all the tall grass and the trees and the saplings that are hiding in that shit.
Yeah, he's talking about my area. It's frustrating.
Where's the dinosaur here?
The dinosaur's in there, yes.
Okay.
They don't have that mod. I don't want to know that, if that's a real mod. You don't even tell me, okay?
Which mod?
A sex mod?
Oh, well, I mean, yeah, of course it's a real mod, but no, we don't have that.
We're not going to have that.
We may be 18 plus, but we're not actually, like, R18. Come on, man.
Though I did buy a bathing suit top that I can wear on stream when it gets hot weather.
What do I have? 2:30. All right, I'm going. I'm knocking down any tree that doesn't have anything attached to it up here. It's gone. It's happening.
It's happening.
Except for the Christmas tree that can stay.
Yeah, the Christmas tree it kind of like to stay.
Oh, you know what? That's okay, Krobus.
Are you fighting with Krobus? Can I have my necklace so I can give it to Emily?
Yeah, I'm trying to find it.
Oh, you've lost it. Oh, you're gonna get that for me? Thank you.
Okay, Dusty, come here.
Okay. So now I gotta see her on a camping trip at 10 o'clock, so. Do you know where that...
I have no idea. You were the one who got the note for it.
Secret Woods. I don't know where that is.
Okay, so we're going to the town first.
Because I got 20 minutes to meet her. Where did you go?
Come here. Give that to the Georgia truck driver.
Where is he?
In the truck.
I don't see anybody in the truck. Okay, so is that the mermaid necklace thing?
No, that's the... He wants the rabbit's foot. He'll give you a luck charm.
Okay. Shit, it's 10:30, 10:40. I'm missing my date.
Oh my god, Dusty.
I was just to meet her at 10 o'clock.
Dusty, it triggers after 10. At any point after 10 to 2, you just go to the secret woods and it triggers.
Where's the secret woods?
I am leading you there now.
Okay. Why did I need the lucky thing?
Because it boosts up the luck. It boosts up your luck, so you have a better chance of finding stuff and get better. Luck is just good in general to have.
11:30. Shit.
It's a camping trip. You got all night.
Not if I go exhausted before I get there.
Well, it's right here.
Don't spend energy. Just
go have
there.
Your date.
I'll leave those trees because they're unique.
Did you find the necklace, by the way? Or is it still missing?
Yeah. You can't give it to her right now anyways because you're in the middle of an event and you're going to pass out there because these events take a while.
Well, she's got a tent, so I should be able to just go in the tent with her, right? Kind of spooky, actually. I like her tent's purple. I approve. Not even my tent's purple. We look very uncomfortable on this date. It's chilly out here.
Also, did you know that purple color doesn't exist?
She's moving closer. Oh, are we holding hands in purple? Let's not go into that. Sexy sax noises here, really. Oh, she's got her head on my shoulder. Are bears friendly in this game? Oh, we went
depends.
In the tent.
Depends.
It depends if you have maple syrup or not.
Yeah. My pahal syrup.
I think I left all the maple syrup in the fridge, so I'm good. Or in the chest. Oh, he left. A bear. I hope he's not hungry.
Da bears.
Wow, the tent's kind of shaking. Oh, the other sleeping bag's still outside. Oh, I see where this is going. No way I'm going back out there. I think I get to share a sleeping bag.
Mm-hmm.
Dusty, you don't mind sharing a sleeping bag, do you? That bear is a Canadian? What? Oh, the tent's still shaking and we're sharing a sleeping bag. Mmm, hubba hubba. I think I know what we just did. Wait, I'm in the house? Asleep. Okay. So I didn't spend the night with her, obviously.
Oh no, the game just faded to black and then you went home afterward.
Oh my.
You're welcome. You like my 42,000 I got for you people?
Yes.
I'm trying to save up for stuff and use all my money. Use the goddamn greenhouse. That's why we have it. Ah!
Yeah, there's a greenhouse for a reason, yes. I didn't use the greenhouse, so I put it all outside.
What are you saving up for, Kane?
Hardwood, so we can get a house upgrade, so we can get the cellars, so I can actually start making wine and food.
You can't make wine upstairs.
Why can't you?
No, you can't. You have to use the cellar because that's how you get the receipt thing for.
She's actually glad the bear showed up.
Rup.
You put that right in my way.
Okay. When you have a moment, may I please have
also I have some hardwood, so
you alright, honey?
The only one doing anything.
What's the matter, Kane? What?
Also, Dusty?
Yeah.
Kane, what's up?
That's adorable.
What's the matter, Kane? Is there a problem?
Sell all of these, sell that. Pet the animals, because Dusty just walked by without petting them.
I'm inside the thingy doodle, picking up the eggs and petting the one chicken that didn't leave. Thank you very much. I'll pet the ones on the outside. I'm inside. I was working on these guys. You work on the big guys, I work on these guys. I like, you pet everybody. I love how the bunny splutes. I really, really do love that. Do we need more mayonnaise made? Yeah, it looks like we're running low. And that's a duck egg, so I can go in there too. White egg can go in there too. Now I'll go over here. What was I doing? Oh, putting the feet in this thing.
How much hardwood do you need, Rob?
Oh, it looks like our thing doesn't break the mystery boxes.
It takes 100 to.
You gotta claim for the mystery boxes, yeah.
For the house, and it takes 100,000 gold, I'm pretty sure.
Okay, I have 20,000 hardwood at this moment, so.
And it also takes, we also need money to get the different animals.
I got a golden walnut from that. From the coconut.
Did you put the lime in it?
No, because it's golden. You don't put in a golden coconut. There's a difference.
Armor.
Get married.
Can't go get married yet. I'm trying to plant in the greenhouse, like you said. Don't remember how many I needed to plant, though.
A number above zero.
You're right.
Glad to help.
It was totally a number above zero. How did you guess that so easy, Nick?
Just that good.
It's impressive. I don't know if I could have done that.
Not many can.
You must be very valued at work with that kind of logic.
Nah.
That's a shame. Alright, so now I gotta go find Emily. 12 o'clock. Would she be working at the bar already?
At 12? No.
No. So she'll still probably be home.
It's Tuesday. Yoga. Go to Pierre's.
Okay. I will go to Pierre's. And I will get married.
Don't forget your hydraulic wiring extension.
It won't be as good as a, you know, a relationship as, you know, what Kane has with his roommate. Because his roommate is, you know, really cool. She accepts. She'll set everything up and we'll have a ceremony in 3 days' time. Look at that. I don't have to do a thing.
Uh-huh.
That's nice. Oh, I've got 2 taro seeds to plant, too. I forgot about that. Here, have a fried egg. No, don't eat it. Okay, so I go plant some taro seeds.
Are you growing your own tarot cards?
I wish, but no. These are seeds to grow something else, I think. Don't know. Not really sure what tarot is, actually.
Root vegetable.
I don't know if I've seen one for sale. I have 4, not 2. I can't even count to 4. Look at that. Try that again.
1, I can count to 1. 2, I can count to 2. 3, I can count to 3. 4, I can count no more!
That would have been handy when I was trying to plant 4 things and only planted 2. There we go. Everything is planted. I gotta... Do we keep bone shards for any reason?
Crafting.
Crafting? Okay, so we'll get rid of that. Get rid of that.
I keep all crafting supplies out of habit, so if you have any in your inventory and in the farm and you just want to get rid of it, I have a chest down by my place. You can just dump it in.
I have a bunch of chests. I just never know what to put in the chest. Oh, carrots. Grow in the spring. I'm not planting those now. Let's see. Ginger goes there. Extra hay. Yeah, I think that's everything. Oh no, there's that. Oh, I should change my outfit too, because this is definitely not an outfit I want to get married in.
Ernest.
I'm in overalls. I want to look.
You're a farmer, it makes sense.
I want to look pretty for my girl.
You will.
Let's see.
If she doesn't appreciate your worth, she can't have you at your best.
You have a point. Where's my purple outfit? Oh, jeez, where did I put it? I have lost my purple outfit. Is it outside? Yeah, I don't have a purple outfit anymore. All I got left is that weird pink one.
Maybe the icon is pink and the outfit is purple?
No. We got it at that festival. It's got a smiley
face. Yeah, she got a weird...
Yeah, my purple outfit's gone. It's not in any of these chests. I didn't put it in the fridge, did I? I didn't look in the fridge. Nope,
So it's nice and chilly for you to wear in the summer. A good place for it.
I guess I have to put on the outfit that... The green outfit that Kane got me. It's not gonna go with my bow, but nothing I can do about it. My purple outfit's completely missing. Take off the cone hat and the overall.
Something green and purple.
And then put on my big bow that he gave me, the dark velvet bow. And be sad that there is no purple outfit. Weather report. Welcome. Weather forecast is going to be a beautiful sunny day tomorrow. And our special forecast for the Fern Islands is going to be a beautiful sunny day tomorrow. Okay, so. Not there. I'm trying to think, where's another chest where I could have shoved my purple outfit? There's more. Oh, wait, I found my purple shirt. There it is. That's a logo cap. I'll put that inside. I thought I had purple pants, but I guess I didn't. Okay. Sorry, guys. I know I'm undressing a lot on stream today, but I want to make sure I look good.
I mean, you do you.
Let's see. So put this purple shirt goes on. Brown pants come off. Black pants come on. Purple boots stay on. This is looking good. And the giant bow that Kane gave me, because it just looks nice. There we go.
Okay, there's 119 hardwood in front of Dusty.
That'll help out, Kane. How do the jukeboxes work? Just hit play and it plays?
Yeah, you select the music and then you hit play and it'll play whatever music you select.
So I don't hear any music.
Yeah, you have to select the music.
I did.
And then you hit play.
I did. I see the notes, but I don't hear anything. Weird. Oh, there it goes.
I hear music. Yeah, I was just taking a second to kick in.
It did. I suppose I should go to bed. I don't see Cinder in my house, so hopefully he's hanging out with one of you guys. But I don't know. I've lost my cat. The other Cinder, the real one. It's right here. It's hard to tell it's a cat, but trust me, that lump, this is a cat.
Yeah.
He just
looks damn fine cat at that.
He is. When are you going to come visit? See if he still likes you.
He will.
Kevin,
my cat, after all.
Over there. Kevin's pretending he belongs on
because,
the
he because Cat Cam is taken.
Oh, so he's going to lay there and sulk?
Mm-hmm.
Same thing Cinder does. It's a shame they won't share Cat Cam. Whoever gets there first, the other one gets angry and just glares until they fall asleep. Kevin, you want to come on my lap? Come up here? No, just want to lay there and glare? Okay. Third day of summer. Two more days till I get married. To the love of my in-game life. Out we go. Where's my watering can? I like this watering thing you put up. Sadly, it doesn't reach everything. But I can water the rest of it by hand. That one. I love all the butterflies everywhere. Oh, wrong direction. Why am I facing that direction? Fine, I'll come down this way and do it. You will get watered the way I want you to be watered. And I gotta go take care of all of you guys. Who wants to get pets? You do, you do. Everybody gets a pet. Is there anybody back here? Okay, I already pet Raven. Come here. Oop. that's someone who's not here tonight. I wonder where Raven is. Good for her that she had some place to go and do. Alright. I think I pet everybody. Make some more mayonnaise. That gives us money. Oh, that's already full. Why is there two pieces of wood in there? This away. What's in this stuff? Let's see. Star shards, ocean stone, pyrite, thunder egg. We'll just leave all that stuff in there, as that stuff looks kind of important. How would we get this stuff? 26? I can go give this to people. What is this anyway? That's just algae soup. Actually, come back here, Pam. I've got a present for you.
Imagine just walking down the street and all of a sudden someone just starts chasing you, running full force with an amethyst in their hand.
I would actually stop and take the amethyst, because I like
You will be my friend!
It would work with me, because I only own, what, one amethyst? So, yeah, no, by all means, come give me amethyst. And of course, Abigail.
Demetrius! I told you to go get some I didn't tell you to go get some tomatoes. I told you to go get fruit. But tomatoes are fruits.
They are.
When a normal person says they want fruit, they never mean tomatoes. It doesn't matter what the classification is.
Rob?
You know what? What? I forgot to eat my cucumber on stream.
There's a quest for you here. For unknown reasons, the local population of tuna has been grown to an unstable level. Or unsustainable level. I need a local angler to help reduce their numbers.
Kane's making his house bigger.
We need 10 tunas.
Specifically beach, so okay, because I know what I'm doing.
I just feel bad. I actually got a cucumber to eat on stream, and people said, you haven't been doing that in a while. We finally found the perfect cucumber. Did I eat it on any stream this week? Nope. Take it. Oh my goodness. Lay, how could you not like the amethyst?
Because she doesn't like gemstones.
Disappointed. It's an amethyst. They're beautiful.
She doesn't like gemstones.
I noticed. Yeah. I just screwed up my friendship with her.
Leah likes foraging stuff. So whenever you find something around, just give it to her.
I'll never remember, though. There's too many people that keep track of who likes what.
You can always check by, when you go to the social tab, you can click on them and it tells you what they like and don't like based on what you've given them so far.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I still have the Bring Gus and Elvacore quest. That's never happening.
No, Kane just has to give you an Elvacore.
You know how rare those are?
Especially when they're out of season.
Sounds like a real personal problem to me.
not that. Hey, would you like some LG soup? Oh, Caroline likes
I still need to bring Pam a pale ale, too.
I'm lucky. Can't hand it. It means it's a give. I'm like, okay. Mm. I forgot all about that quest.
I just looked at my quest log after since we were talking about quests.
Anybody in here? Nope, nobody's in here. Oh, did you take care of the greenhouse, hon?
Yes.
Thank you.
So, how much money did the upgrade cost?
6,500.
Okay, that's I think they reduced it for multiplayer since we need more players.
I was gonna say, because eventually we're all gonna want that, but
yeah, I still need to upgrade it to tier 2 house, so.
But the cost and the supplies, we gotta get you a tier 2, because everyone should have had tier 2.
Yeah, I just. Yeah.
Yeah, so what do you need for tier 2?
That's part of why I smashed down all the trees and that. But there's also, like, other stuff I wanna. There's also other stuff I'm trying to look at and get.
I've got a cutscene with Linus, but he's not talking. He's shaking.
Yeah, he's rummaging.
Oh.
I'll just upgrade this. You already paid for the house, that's why the money just decreased so hard?
Yes.
Yeah.
Alright, so I'm gonna go spend a bunch.
You hungry? I could make you some lunch. How about some leftover cave carrot stew? That's so nice of her. It's very nice of you, but no thanks. Have great luck foraging today.
Oh, I hope Clint's better still be open when I get there.
How many, no, Clint's is closed. How many tuna have you caught in Tharman?
One.
Okay, so the ones I'm catching out here are mattering.
Damn.
I have the option to invite Linus to live on the farm with me. Will that negate my wedding?
He won't take it.
Oh.
It's a good thing to do, but he won't take it. He'll be like, thank you for offering, but I like living by myself.
So I took the other one. Then now he said I had him worried that he thought he was going to ask him to move in. Now I consider you my closest friend in the valley. You never tried to fix me. You respect my way of life, even if you don't understand it. I really appreciate that. I bet you tell that to all the farmers. can you spell that? It's the sweet aroma of ripe berries. Oh, I like his little hop as he walked off. That was so cute. Aw, what a sweetheart. He is. Linus is really sweet.
Linus is. If I could actually have him move in, he would be my next move-in after Krobus.
Can you have more than one roommate?
No.
No.
Oh, okay.
If I could, I will gather everyone who does not have a home in Stardew.
Understood. This way, yeah.
Kane opens homeless shelter on farm.
Mm-hmm.
I can see why. I mean, they need places too. There's Raven. I was worried about you. How is your night going? There, how am I doing with getting this guy to like me? So Linus, I'm one heart of away from perfect with Linus, and Clint, and Jody. And then everybody else needs a little bit more work. Krobus needs a lot more work. Caroline, Pierre, Demetrius, Willie. Gus, Kent, George, Sam. Yeah, I've got... It's like, they either really love me, or we don't talk at all. Oh my god, I've got no relationships whatsoever with Leo.
With who?
The kid on the island.
Yeah, Leo? Yeah, we don't talk to Leo. Yeah.
I have not done anything with him. It's a shame. Oh, wait a minute. Duh, if I want to go back faster, do this. Yes, I'd like to go to the bus stop. There we go. Oh, and I found I really like strawberry Bavarian cream cake. I didn't know such a thing existed, but I really enjoy it. Weather report. Tomorrow, going to be beautiful sunny day. And special for an island, it's going to be beautiful sunny day again there too. And no cinder at my house again. I haven't seen him even pet him. Has he been hanging out with one of you guys? I've lost my cat.
My cat.
Who's got my cat? Hey, where's my cat? Actually, I'll go over here. Let's do some snooping, shall we? So that's no, not a Snoopy worthy house. Let's Snoopy this one. Where's the?
Okay, I think I'm out of. I think I'm past the time to be able to catch tuna.
I don't see me a too. Basement
I'm
yet.
I'm catching only halibut at this time.
This is a nice place.
Are you're getting halibuts? I'm just getting super cucumbers.
Hey, you want to slide into bed with me? There's room.
Hold on, I'm snooping through Kane's shit.
Oh, okay. That's important to do.
Did you guys go to bed in my bed?
Yes.
Not yet.
Why?
I invited him here, but he hasn't slid into bed yet. He went that way. He's talking with Krobus.
Krobus is still acting like he's a shop to me. But he's not selling.
Yeah, he will. Yeah.
I don't know how to make friends with him. Yeah, see, Nay and I are sleeping in your
just talk to him.
Bed. We're sleeping in your bed. If you're not here.
And I'm out on Ginger Island.
Well.
Tharman gave me a test to go do fishing for tuna, so I went to the place that has like three fish, and tuna is one of them.
Well, guess where we are.
Wow. My wife and my best friend. In my own bed.
Well, you weren't here to join. We did it to surprise you. We did it to surprise you, but you weren't here to join. So we just started without you. Oh God!
Now you're gonna take care of the animals since he's on the island, the big ones.
No, I'm not the animal person. Where are they? Where are they anyway?
Just pet them. They're out by your place.
What's this?
I'll take care of the chickens and the stuff. You'll take care of the
All you need to do is pet them. They don't need to be fed or anything since we have enough hay and it auto feeds them and they just munch on the grass outside.
Alright. So just open the barn door and then pet them as they come out. Got it. Oh, yeah, Tharman got it.
Tharman got it? Okay. I'll take care of the chickens and the stuff once I get done with the greenhouse.
Living off the land is playing. Animal spotlight pig, don't care.
Not caring about
turtle pizza power is hurt by that.
Huh?
I think that's who our pig is.
Yes.
Yes, no, we already have the best pig. I don't need to learn about pigs on TV.
Great.
We already have best pig. I don't need to watch TV to learn about him.
Good. Good save.
There, the greenhouse taken care of, Cinder's taken care of. Now I'm loving all the bunnies and the ducks and the chickens. Kitty, get out of my way, I already pet you. I had to pet Raven. Now, Dusty Lynn, stop. I need to get over here. What?
Just Dusty yelling at the animals and people in the stream, probably be like, what?
I think Raven is the only one that's here of all the named animals. You. So we're okay. They're not here to know that they're causing trouble.
Is our silo full of hay?
The silo should be full of hay, yeah.
Alright, I'm just gonna use my sword to cut all this damn grass in the south eastern area.
I gotta take care of
mice. That way I'm not wasting all my energy on it.
That's a good idea.
Oh, it's just his birthday.
No, we haven't eaten anything after you yet, because you said you wanted to be a cat. And we haven't had the opportunity to get a second cat yet. Now, if you don't want to be a cat, when we get, like, the horse, we could name the horse after you, cat.
Or if we stay, or if cat still wants to be the black cat, she could still be the black cat.
That's what she wants, but we can't get that yet, can we? I don't know when we can get the black cat. So, nope, cat, we've been holding out. No, it's supposed to be a horse with no name. I haven't
closed. But we're not in the desert.
I have got a purple mushroom. Is that important from the wizard?
I think the wizard likes those.
Well, he gave it to me.
Oh.
In the mail.
Put on him.
Oh, I probably shouldn't sell all my eggplants. So I might want it. I'll put one in the fridge. If anyone wants one of my eggplants, go in the fridge. Eggplant, pomegranate, orange, mushroom. That should do. I'll throw my wool over here. I don't know what gave me wool, but something did. Okay.
The nefarious butt toucher.
You gave me wool? Why? Let's see. There appears to be some kind of anomalous reading about the weather tomorrow. She doesn't know what it means, so the weather tomorrow is wonky.
Oh,
this worries me, because I'm getting married tomorrow, so why is the weather going to be wonky on Maya?
Oh, that's exactly why. The anomalous reading, all of the weddings and things are in good weather. So she doesn't know why, it's just going to be good.
Oh, okay.
She doesn't know what's going on with the weather. It's just forced to be good.
Okay. One more day and I'm getting married, guys! Until then, finding people to shove amethyst at. Here I go, back into town.
Oh, all the trash that we delivered and failed the quest on is in the Lost and Found, so we should just leave it there until we see that quest again.
Perfect.
And I found mummified bat in the dig as well.
Oh, is it Jess's birthday?
Yes.
Okay.
Where is this person?
In town.
With the.
Where is he?
Black hair. She.
The little kid.
Yeah, the little girl.
Yep, I found her. I just handed her an amethyst. She liked it. Because the kids were going somewhere. Oh, I have a question. You've been bamboozled. But I haven't got into anyone's bedrooms lately to see if there's more cutscenes. Alright, so we're looking here. Well, not look. We're just gonna pull out. We have a red bean. No, now let's take a look at the cheat sheet, because there's a lot of red on there. This one doesn't seem to have any detail to it, so I'm gonna guess it's a crayon raspberry, but I could be wrong. Because it could be with this alcohol one.
Oh! Alex is selling ice cream.
Oh, yeah, that's a summertime job.
Nope, this is a sizzling cinnamon again. Wow, that thing packs a kick. I like cinnamon, but wow, this is. Yeah. Thanks, Kat. Didn't realize Kat Cam moved.
No! Krobus, I'm okay.
Why is Krobus upset?
He was worried about me.
Oh, because you have
been home. He told me I need to be careful out there. He worries I might fall into a mine shaft.
Well, that's a very specific worry.
And it's like, I know. I'll be okay, Krobus.
That's still very
specific. I get to hip him hug.
That is very specific. I'm not cutting down the tree in the town. I was getting the moss off it. Like, I would do that. I don't have anything to give you to make you be my friend. Well, you want my catfish? My catfish. I don't think Marrow liked the catfish. She just said, I'll just put this over here. It's probably a good indication she didn't like it. Oh, cat cam moved. Whoop. There you go, Cinder.
Hi, Dusty. Bye, Dusty.
Hi, Ann. I'm trying to adjust cat cam because cat cam's actually moving, which is very unusual. Getting the moss off that tree. Getting moss. Does anyone want to make moss stew or should I sell it?
It's always better to sell it and make as moss soup.
I've never cooked anything. I don't know how that works. Oh, hi, Kevin. If anyone wants to see Kevin, there you go. I don't know how long he'll stay. I've actually never cooked anything, so what do? I just go into the kitchen? Oh, I see. And moss soup requires... Did that say 20 moss? That's a lot of moss.
Mm-hmm.
I have 2. Let's see if I have any in the fridge. Let's see. Any moss in the fridge? 1 piece of moss. Okay. I'll put the moss in there. Let's see. Got some garlic. What can I do with garlic? Let's see. It says I can make an omelet. What's this? Pumpkin soup? Let's make an omelet. And then we'll sell it later. Actually, we can sell it now, can't we? Let's just go sell the omelet. I want to actually feel like I'm contributing to the funds. Look at me contributing. I did a thing.
Hey.
And I got rid of a tree so that way you guys can't be annoyed by it.
I can still be annoyed by it.
But I got rid of it.
So?
What is that on your head, Nick?
A paper.
You just carrying a paper around?
Yep.
Okay. So who wants to come to my wedding? It's tomorrow.
Will there be butts?
Well, I'm assuming so. People have butts, do they not?
The cat!
Oh, he's in your house? Not fair.
My cat.
Alright! Time to get married! I don't know if you get anything out of having someone that you've married, but I'm doing it. In real life, you do. You get a nice partnership where the guy actually, you know, makes fun of you.
Yeah, so the, hi, yes, love you too. They'll do chores around the farm, and they'll occasionally,
The apple tree wasn't able to grow less.
Oh, no, this is a moss rain.
Wait, my wedding day is a moss rain? Maybe this isn't my wedding day?
Yeah, this isn't your wedding day, dear.
Oh, probably one more day. Okay.
One more time.
One more day. Oh, this is really green.
Yeah.
Yeah, we went through this before.
Does it... I don't have to water my plants and stuff though. This counts as water, right?
No, but this is where the unique plants, like the fiddleheads and stuff, grow on the farm.
Yeah.
Oh, I think I just saw a frog. This stuff. And all the animals are inside the barn.
Yeah, they won't come out in this. They might actually have a unique, they don't like the weather right now notification.
Nope. All I got is the normal hearts and there's a sunshine lurk. Look at that.
So Dusty, did you talk to him again?
After.
Yeah.
No, they don't talk it the second time. It just says they look really happy.
Okay.
So I don't have anything like that. Hi, sunshine. Thank you. I love ya. Okay. Where's the thing? So where is the tree that's having a hard time growing? This the bark looks different. So we cut this one down. I think this is what's causing the issue about that tree. Yeah, because this is the only tree we have. What is that, Raven? Is that a ball?
It's a buttery biscuit.
Spooky.
I am in there right now.
Okay. So I was going to do that. But if you've already done that, I don't have to. Is this stuff ready? No.
We do have one pomegranate on the ground. I didn't have the inventory space for it.
Alright, I'll go down and grab the pomegranate. Chilling for the pomegranate. I see it. Even inside the greenhouse is green.
Oh, traveling merchants out here.
You'd expect it to be, Dusty.
It's just green. Does the merchant
What's the rare seed for again?
The rare seed, I believe, is just for the, sweet dude.
Sweet dude?
Yeah.
I don't know who the sweet dude is. Hopefully Nate is.
I don't. Oh, right. The gem fruit. The gem fruit. Yeah, the gem fruit now. Yeah, okay.
Old Man Cannoli. That's the guy's name.
Okay.
But I think you can just go there and he'll give you the star drop.
Yeah.
Yeah, because we've already given him the thing.
Yes.
Yeah, we already did that. I know there's ancient seed is what I was thinking of, was the one you plant and get the stuff.
Yeah, that's arguably the best crop in the game, but it takes a while to get that.
Yeah.
Are my grapes ready to go? My grapes.
I got some new ideas to slip on.
Nice. Learning before you go to bed, or while you're sleeping, so one way to learn, I suppose. Wow, that's a big one. There is a plant the type they use for the scythe that's so big my scythe won't cut it.
Yeah, it'll just take a couple swipes.
Yeah, okay, just multiple hits.
Okay. Trying to make sure. This is the guy that couldn't grow last night.
No, that's Apricot.
Then where's the one
that I don't know who has an apple tree.
I do.
Your apple tree couldn't grow last night, then.
Yeah, probably because of probably the event grew a bunch of shit around it.
Ah, darn it, I cut the wrong way again and it fell in the wrong direction. There, that should clean up that nicely. cleaning up. Whoa. Why did I hear a pew noise?
Because someone used the obelisk.
Oh, okay. Actually, not to put that in there. That. Store this in here. So tomorrow I get married. I can eat. Plant a couple seeds. I've got that. Where's my hoe? There it is. All that stuff is planted. I'm gonna sell this seed here. Put the wood in this. And that should do. I'm gonna put the honey in here. We're gonna be all organized. Okay. Oh, I don't have anything to cook with. Let's see. Actually, that's potato. Green beans I sold. Cooking anything, it looks like all that stuff we don't have in humans. That is okay. Let's see. Omelet and parsley. Ah, I got rid of all the eggs. They're all being made into mayo so I can sell it. I guess I'm not doing anything with that. Going back outside and checking the mail. Hello, mail. Anything I can sell you? Wow, the mail machine's working really slow.
Usually do.
And this is too many trees growing in a line. This is a bad. Let's not do this. There we go. There. The farm's cleaned up. My inventory's cleaned up. The animals are taken care of. I should be all set for the wedding tomorrow. I don't know what these weird trees are. Doing. I think this tree shouldn't be here, though. It's blocking the way, so we're gonna cut this one down. Good night, Raven. Have a sweet dreams and all that jazz. Do better than I do with my wild subconscious. Can't get through there. Okay, so that tree just is gonna stay.
A raccoon shop has been expanded.
Oh, what can you get now?
I don't know. I just saw the pop-up for it.
You saw the pop-up for it? We are going to bed late tonight because I want to get married. In case you're wondering why we're going beyond midnight.
Banned. Illegal. Not allowed.
Well, he doesn't have work in the morning, but he does have to get up and call the medical insurance people. And maybe we might have to go up to Social Security, but so that's bad, but we'll deal with it. Right, hon?
Uh-huh.
I'm just hoping that Robin, listen, I went to bed at 11 like I told you to. Wait, there's way too many trees in a row here. This is. That one should be okay, but this one's not gonna be. There. Now putting more food out for the. How did you plant that?
Hmm?
How are you doing that?
Grass starter.
So that's something you have to buy?
No, it's something you make.
Oh, okay. I didn't know.
Or buy.
Or buy, yeah.
Did not know. Cool. I think I have... Yeah, everything should be all set. There's a rock right there. That's a pain in the ass. Let me get rid of that. Okay, so I'm going to walk everywhere. People can not complain when they come to visit, because you can get through easy. Look at that. How's that?
Ah, jungle tank.
Jungle tank? What? There's tanks in this game?
Fish tank.
Oh. Can, as in decorative or type?
Yeah.
Yeah, I put it in my place.
Oh.
Although I really, it's not going to be staying long because I can't get behind it, so.
I want to see that because I don't have a fish tank. I don't have room for a fish tank. My house is too small. Where's your fish tank? Oh,
in the next
wow,
room.
Look at that.
And I put the angler, the crimson fish, and the legend in there.
It's awesome.
That's why I kept the fish, because I can just pop them into the fish tank, and if I get another one, then I can put the other legendary fish in there.
Come on, Grobus, move out of the way. I want to look at this closer. This is really cool. Yeah, I don't have room for anything like this. Your house is way bigger than my house.
Dusty, the only reason why mine is ever so slightly bigger than yours is because you don't have the extra room from your partner.
Ah.
Our houses are exactly the same size, and it's going to be...
Aren't you getting the basement made, though?
I should be getting the basement here in the next couple of days.
Well, I like the fish tank. It looks very nice. You got all those barrels working. You have such a productive looking house. Mine is just decoration. Yours has actually got so much going on.
How you put the... Oh. I misclicked, I guess you just... That, okay.
There you go. You answered your own question there.
So anything you fish up, you can put in there?
Yeah.
Cool. Alright. Oh, I got level 6 foraging now. On the 5th day of summer...
On the 6th day of summer, my true love said to me...
I do.
And the only thing I think of is, like, I just think back to, I think it was one of the...
Who's not hitting that button?
It was either Rune Factory, or it was one of the Harvest Moon games, where if you came across someone's wedding, and you wanted to interrupt, you could.
I'll be right back.
When Dusty first arrived in Pelican Town, no one knew she'd fit in with our community. But from this day forward, Dusty's going to be as much part of the town as any of us. It's my great honor on this day 6 of summer to unite Dusty and Emily in the bonds of marriage. I've got a wife! I haven't gotten married in a game since Sims. Well, let's go right to it. Or get right to it. Here we go. Dusty, Emily.